Fine.
Welcome once again to the most invigorating exhibition of culinary excellence in all of Victusia. Yesterday we mourned with contestants who suffered their second loss, and cheered those who dazzled our judges' persnickety palates. Like the pounding tides of the Silean Sea, the iron stomach seems unstoppable. Mina! Our next contestant declined to provide a title, saying, "I don't need a fancy title to make great food." I present Cezar! Cezar! Today, these chefs seek to please two of the sharpest minds of our age. The first I'm proud to present is Instructor Meridane!
At ease, Chairman. You are no longer a student of mine, after all. My attention is focused solely on the techniques of these chefs. Be careful not to oversaturate today's dish with bold flavors. Doing so will bury the intoxicating crispness of water.
The next judge is the famed Grand Matriarch, Hasjil!
With each challenge that passes, these chefs reveal more of themselves through their creations. I look forward to learning more today. Foraging for ingredients is a vital skill. So today, I ask you to scour the skylands for a bit of earth to ground your dish.
This skylands delicacy used to be so rare that it was exclusively eaten by royalty. Even now, collection requires a chef with sharp eyes and the speed of a tempest. Wind fruit! Vive la Brigade!
energies.
Where did I put that blasted spatula?
Do you need help looking for it? I'm happy to come over and...
Stay where you are.
Or I could just stay here.
Thank you for your hard work, chefs. Let's see what the judges have to say about your efforts.
Delightful. A delicacy.
Exactly what I wanted. Congratulations!
It seems no iron skillet can stand up to the might of the iron stomach. Mina Han wins!
Yeah! Match well thought, sir.
Can it?
Eh? We had a deal. I'm starving. Wanna go grab a bite at Crescent?
This, wasn't part of the deal.
You're hungry, too. I heard your stomach rumbling earlier.
Fine. And here. It was my daughter's from when she was little. But I have no use for it. It would suit you better.
Thank you. So, you have a daughter? What's she like?
Quiet.
Is that a description or a command?
Yes.